All right, so we have to travel a little bit first through the catacombs because we need to get the what's it called? Dark Moon Seance Ring. With that we can fight Gwyndolin, the I guess one of the sons of the king, not the nameless one. I mean, I guess that's pretty much implied by the fact that he's got a name, huh? Time to explore. Oh, you know what? I think I should. Oh. Well, I lost what I was saying. Must not have been too important then, eh? There we go. Man, I have never been so comfortable cruising through here. A one-handed light killing all of my enemies. You know, I totally forgot about all this. This feels like something. Just a massive seam. Oof. Where is that necromancer? Up there, okay, got it. There's the Dark Moon Seance Ring. Okay, we've got to get through here. Where is he? Look at you! You madman! You know, I've got to check something. Hold on. Did I get cast light? I don't have cast light. That's going to be a problem. Right. Let me put on the gold ring. Give me your wheel. Sick, I've got a bone wheel shield. Come on. Give me the axe. It didn't give me the axe. Man, I try so hard. All right, into the category or into the tomb. Had terrible luck with weapons this episode or this playthrough. I've tried to get the Black Knight weapons and I've got sword. A sword. But, like, dude, I killed a great sword. Multiple with a sword. I killed an axe. A halberd. Didn't get any of them. All right. I think I've went the wrong way. We'll bring this up to 15. Oh, man. Skull Lantern. At this point, I'll put the talisman in that hand. Where are you, Rhea? Is she not down here? Did I not? The dudes aren't down here, so neat. Whoo. Let's get up. Where am I going? Oh. Okay. Yo. I've got. No, this was my best. Man, I didn't get it. I still didn't get it. Hurts my feelings. All right. This giant arch over there, you can see his outline. Ooh. How are we still alive? Good news. I have no idea. Oh, man. But we did make serious progress this episode. We got the silver. Oh, we got the silver. Silver serpent ring. We have a skull lantern. We have a problem. Do I take on Nito next episode? Do I even try? I don't know if I could. I'm not sure. I guess we can try. What's the harm in it? I'll see you there, guys.